A Bucks County jury continues deliberations today in the trial of Lee Kaplan. The 52-year-old Feasterville man is accused of sexually abusing six sisters inside his home. Investigators say a Lancaster County couple gifted the girls to Kaplan for assisting the family financially. The girls' parents face sentencing on child endangerment charges after Kaplan's trial. Kaplan faces life in prison if convicted on all charges.